love and care are synonymous. So I think the main thing, the universal message is that we all love our kids, we all love our parents. In terms of my show, we're going into season 3 in August on a top English channel, so I'm quite excited about that. And as an opportunity to chat to mothers and women from all walks of life, this show we're going to focus on inspirational women from all walks of life. Ask something.
दो बच्चे के पीछे भाग के honestly I really think running after two boys has done that.
Mother's Day celebration started in 1914, exactly 100 years ago. Okay, so it is actually 100 years that Mother's Day is being celebrated.
I cannot become a mother, but I am only used to a mother.
She will tell you more about her experience.
So hi everyone, firstly I'm so sorry that I always find it funny to be in a room with people but not speak to them for about half an hour after sitting with them. So a delayed hello, and in advance a very happy Mother's Day. When I was pregnant and soon after our first son was born, I realized I was loving being a mom, but I slowly wanted to get back to work. And I thought, you know, what can I do that can kind of combine being with my kids and work? So I thought, you know, I've seen cooking shows, carpentry shows, but I've never seen a funny, realistic, maybe humorous and helpful show about how you give a baby a bath or take them, clean their potty or take them on a plane or something. So I thought, why don't I shoot that and see, you know? So I started season one like that, literally just an idea of a mom wanting to be with her kids at work. And now 4 years later, we are going into season 3. Such a great response, and I think the main thing is, in fact, when we were introduced, I wanted to say I'm not an expert, and it's really important to say that because I think no mom is an expert. We're all learning. Even if you have 5 kids or 3 kids, you might have more experience, but I think even then we're always learning, and that's something I say throughout the show, and that's why I'm always really interested in new concepts and new ideas, and even new ways of bringing up our kids, or even old ways, because I think there are just so many ways, and whatever works for you is the right way for you. So really important to say that, because what I may do may not be right for you, and